Correct.
We will demonstrate the working of radical freezing microtome. This microtome is supplied with different accessories. Microtome brazier, oil can, vinyl cover, honing stone, operating instructions, freezing cup and spanner. We will explain the use of each and every accessory during the demonstration. Fix the microtome on the side of a strong table top with the help of clamping bolt. अब तो कट हो गया इतनी देर थोड़ी मैं फिर इतनी देर में नहीं ना फिक्स द माइक्रोटोम ऑन द साइड ऑफ ए स्ट्रॉन्ग टेबल टॉप विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्लैंपिंग बोल्ट लोकेटेड एट द बॉटम ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट बताओ फिक्स द गैस पाइप विद द हेल्प ऑफ ए स्पैनर on the freezing attachment. Fix it tightly and attach it to the freezing microtome. Fix the another part, another end of the pipe to the CO2 cylinder and tighten it with the bigger spanner. Take out the microtome brazier from the box and peel off the wax from the razor. Handle it very carefully so that it should not cut your finger. Fix the handle to the razor holder, microtome brazier. Tight it and
ready?
Yes. Peel off the wax from the razor, fix the handle and bring it back. And now fix it to the microtome. After fixing the razor, the handle should be taken out.
Ready?
Yes. After fixing the razor, adjust it so that it should not come on this rail. You can adjust the angle of the razor from this scale. This is the lock. This CO2 gas pipe, first you open the lock from here. First open it here so that it should not block. Then you open the gas from here. After opening it, you have to put the specimen over here. As this is the specimen, we kept the specimen here. Now we will operate it. Pause. You should operate this lock, close it and open it. And this can be covered with this box so that gas should not be wasted. You can put 2 drops of water Now the specimen is freeze and ready for cut. You can close the gas from the main end, and this can also be closed down possible. You can cut the section as per micron setting. As we have set it at 5 micron, so these sections are being cut of 5 micron. These sections can be taken on some brush and then put on the slide for the examination. After operation, it should be closed down and clean it properly.